Huge shot in the back for Grisco, but it's actually exactly what the doctor ordered.
Star! Oh, fuck me!
Around goes Blaney. He got bent. Still rolling. Still green. And Blaney goes from the front row to the back as Bell scoots away.
What? No! Star!
Oh, yeah.
What? That nigga dead! Oh, fuck me! Ow! Warning to all nations!
Yummy.
We all know Ricky Stenhouse wants to be up there on that mission, ripping. Well, the race is a lie on the bottom. The race is for third. Stenhouse third, Dillon fourth, Briscoe just took fifth from Gilliland. Reddick is mirroring Bell's lap times.
Yeah, he's got a wall a little bit.
Got a wall in the middle of 3 and 4. Not hard enough to harm anything yet. Man, it's way up there. Coming to 2 to go. Christopher Bell is going to lead his 98th lap of the race this time. And now Reddick draws a little bit closer. Takes so much discipline. Dillon on that cushion and stay out of that mirror. Dillon for third against Stenhouse. And three wide behind Bell. For fifth place. Reddick had a good corner and 1 and 2 there.
Listen, Christopher's not leaving that top right now. There's no use for him to look in the mirror. The best thing he can do is focus straight ahead.
White flag. Red at one bank. Crash on the back stretch. One car stopped against the inside wall. Still going, still green. And he's rolling. We're still green. Why is it a fence? Just
hey, yo, wait a minute.
No!
Who invited my man blood?
Comes to the flag. And checkers wave over to Joe Gibbs.